Hey everybody, it's Hope and I'm out in nature. I'm driving on my bike in my neighborhood and I'm noticing all of these cut down branches, what we would call, I guess, chaff. They're dying, they've lost their leaves, they've lost their water. They're piled up and ready for the trash truck to come and take them away and to take them to the dump. Leaves, branches,
extra stuff that's been cut off the tree.
Jesus has a lot to say to us in Scripture about chaff, C-H-A-F-F, that rubble that we saw on the street. As a matter of fact, any Israelite in biblical times would have known very well what chaff is because it was a term used on the threshing floor where they actually separated wheat and the grains, the good heads of grain on wheat, from the waste products of wheat. The waste products were chaff. Well, Jesus talked to them often about wheat and chaff. And I'm going to read to you from Psalm 1 today, beginning in verse 1 through 6. Blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked or stand in the way of sinners or sit in the seat of mockers, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and on his law he meditates day and night. Listen. He's like a tree that's planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in season and whose leaf does not wither. Whatever he does prospers. Not like what we saw laying on the street. That wasn't prospering. Not so for the wicked. They are like chaff that the wind blows away. Therefore, the wicked will not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the assembly of the righteous. For the Lord watches over the way of the righteous, that the way of the wicked will perish. So I don't know about you, but today out in nature, when I saw that pile of rubble, I'm thinking, oh my goodness, chaff. That's what anything I do in life apart from the goodness, grace, and mercy of Jesus is like chaff. It will blow away. But those things, when we are rooted in Jesus, this scripture tells us that our leaves will not wither, whatever we do will prosper, and we will yield fruit in season. So think about that chaff. Think about a vibrant tree. Love is speaking.